tough being vice president of the world.
You've been in office one day.
My adoring public, here to congratulate me on my meteoric rise to power.
They don't look too happy.
In my opinion, you require round-the-clock supervision.
Your luck's run out. This isn't over, Tubby.
I promise not to back down in the face of peril unless, you know, my life's at stake or something. Citizens of Earth. And me.